Hey, this is Gear here with Hack the Toaster. This is episode number 3. We're going to be hacking a scanner today on this episode. Some items we are going to need today. We're going to need, of course, a TD element from the toaster, an old scanner, block of wood to mount the heating elements onto. Other tools, we're going to need, of course, pliers. We have screwdrivers. You're going to need a lighter and our tape. We're going to need industrial tin foil, wire, possibly super glue. We need our tape measure, 3 wooden dowels, and 3 push pins. Of course, we are going to need our trusty drill. Now, once you have all these items lined up and ready to go, it is time to make our cooker. Let's go. Okay, so we've dismantled our toaster. We have a long toaster with a long heating element to fit the long scanner. Now, we've also dismantled our scanner. Now, we are going to mount this in our scanner. Let's go. Okay, we have mounted our heating element to the block. What we've done is we've drilled holes into the side of the block, 3 of them, and we've put super glue in them, shoved the dowels in there, and then we have laid the element on there and put push pins through it. It's really nice and sturdy. We have successfully lined the bottom with tin foil. We've gone ahead and installed our switch. We've just drilled a hole in the back and stuck it in the back, and we've taped it down. We've also ran a power cord in through here, connecting to our switch, and now we're going to install and mount our heating element. Let's go. So we've successfully mounted our heating element onto the bottom of our scanner. We've also wired the remaining power connectors to each end of the heating element. So now it's time to cover it up and go make some pancakes. Let's go. So we've plugged it in, we have our pan so it won't stick, and our spatula. We also have our batter that we just made. So let's make some pancakes. Mm-hmm. see it's bubbling right here and here. It means the glass is getting pretty hot and it hasn't broken yet, so that's a good sign. Something is smoking inside it. Look at the smoke coming out of the edges here. This is probably the plastic right here. I like my eggs over medium, so I'm going to cook them over medium. Alright, now time to turn it off. Now, I got egg on the plate here. Oh, we broke the yolk. It's okay. Now, time to eat it. Okay, so we're going to eat this nice yummy breakfast we got here. Some syrup. I'm going to have a bite of this. Mmm. This looks good. Wow. That is excellent. Mmm. It's not even, the batter's not even wet on the inside. It's cooked. Full on cooked. Mmm. Over medium eggs. That's good stuff. Alright. Well. Want to cook some more pancakes. Well, I must admit, these pancakes are pretty delectable. We made two pancakes and an egg, and I think it's usable. We can make some more breakfast on it. Maybe I'll use it tomorrow for breakfast. Well, this episode was very successful. Until next time, I'm Gear, and I got pancakes. See you next episode.